Hundreds of mid-state workers have agreed to a new contract right before they could have gone on strike. We are talking about Hanover Foods employees. They had been working without a contract since January and threatened to strike as soon as tomorrow. Workers ratified a new deal by about a 2-to-1 margin. They will get raises higher than what the company originally offered, an average of about 4%, but some of their health and retirement benefits will be less generous.